Republican nominee for U.S. Senate, Dr. Mehmet Oz, just wrapped up an event at the Washington County Fair. Oz is facing off against Lieutenant Governor John Fetterman. Both men are hoping to replace retiring U.S. Senator Pat Toomey.